Hello everyone, it's me Tommy, and this is contest entry for Jason Skills Love Noise push to 300. He's over 300 already. Yes, he has very nice channel, punk, metal, all kind of stuff. I recommend to join his club. Yes, but he has three questions, and there's all round number three, so let's go. So the album of Trio. So I have here the Mike Tees Trio of all. The Venom, Kronos, Mantas, Abaddon, and their third album, At War with Satan. No Tathki Tree Meet Again, True Thunder, Lightning, and the Rain. No the Hurde Burde's Done, and the Battle Has Been Won. Yes, it's Venom 84. Excellent album, At War with Satan, 18 minutes of pure mayhem. Yes, great. Then, so album, the third album of band, I picked this Canadian Blood Ceremony and their third album, Eldritch Dark. It's this vintage, flute-orientated, hard rock metal, what you like to call it, occult metal. I usually call the band, these kind of bands. Excellent album. First Sight, Witchwood, Goodbye Gemini, Lord Samurai's, A Tale of Wicker Man oriented story here. Excellent album. Too bad the band seems not to be active anymore. The last album is from 2016 and they had one single in 2019. I really hope they could do their fifth album soon. Yes. And the last, but not least, show album with three records. So I have here this Hellhammer Demon Chronicles. It's three LP set, gigantic set of all Hellhammer stuff, all demos here. Triumph of Death Find. And Satanic Reich here. And it's also included nice Hellhammer poster. And what I liked most with the music was this very thick booklet full of pictures and information and all these magazine experts here. Excellent for all Celtic Frost and Hellhammer fans. And hopeful their first concert in Finland is going to happen next year. It's a couple time postponed because this pandemia thing. Anyway, this is my short entry for you, Jason. I hope you like it. And everyone else, cheers, bye.